Hi everyone, welcome back to Gido. Today we will show you how to replace the battery on the Samsung Galaxy A03 Core mobile phone. To start, we need the right tools to proceed to the repair, which you can find in the description. First, turn off the phone and take out the SIM tray, and then follow with the back cover removal. To remove the back cover, create a gap near the SIM slot or charger port using a picker or card pry tool. Insert the card pry tool and gently move around the phone to release the plastic clips on the frame. Next, gently take out the back cover from the body. Next, take out the board bracket by undoing 8 screws. Next, disconnect the battery plug. Next, disconnect both LCD connector plugs from the logic board. Next, remove the not working battery from the body. First, move and secure both LCD ribbon cables. First, apply heat to soften the glue on the battery. For this, we are using a heat gun. Once you feel the heating is enough, use a card pry tool or something similar to cut the adhesive under the battery. And once you have some space, use a pry tool to lift the battery. Next, place the new battery in the body with adhesive. Next, secure both LCD plugs to the logic board. Next, secure the battery plug. Next, secure the board bracket by adding 8 screws. Finally, snap in the back cover and run through the sides to secure the clips. And also add the SIM tray. Hope you have enjoyed the replacement guide. Let us know if you have any questions. Please like, share and comment on our videos. Hit the subscribe button for more videos.